devastating story out of Wallace, Idaho tonight, where the Shoshone County Sheriff's Office says a mom, her unborn child, and 2-year-old son were found shot to death in an apparent murder-suicide. Crep 2's Kyle Simchuk is in the Silver Valley tonight.
Just a few hours ago, Sheriff Holly Lindsay sent out a message to the community calling the incident devastating and asking people to take care of each other. Tonight, many in this town are praying for the friends and family of this mother and her children. There isn't much that happens on King Street in Wallace, but last night, a large crime scene brought people out of their homes.
I just looked out and I saw like some, I think, police tape, and there was some cops down the street. That's all I saw. My stepdad got a friend told him that someone died up here.
What happened inside this home is hard to comprehend. At 8:27 p.m. Wednesday night, deputies responded and found 33-year-old Elizabeth Lawley and her 2-year-old son shot to death. The sheriff's office says, according to the preliminary investigation,